Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the video of Awakening of the Rebellion.
Construction complete.
Rise of the Empire. So in the last video, I had a crash. So we took this planet and we're preparing a siege here.
Construction complete.
So I'm going to do the raid over here. That was weird. I'm building.
Mission log updated.
I'm building a massive amount of Gazantes with bombers. And
construction complete.
Lancers. Build lancers? No, I need a cruiser yard.
Construction
or
complete.
I can get this and get ISD 2.
Constructing.
Space stations. Large Imperial dock.
IPV reporting.
Where can I build this? Location Sullust. I can build a large dockyard on Sullust. So let's go to Sullust. And I can, I don't have to wait a week, but I can build a large job here.
I'm just gonna borrow their credits.
Oh, don't fuck you bastard. TIE Phantoms. The only reason why I'm doing this is because of the fear increase. And I think my fear level is decent. 19 out of 100. Could be better. So literally just waiting for this thing to tick over. I don't think I'm connected to down here. No. Yeah, I got a whole little burger is in my way. Along with quite a few problematic worlds. So we're taking over to week 63.
Building started.
Building a large dockyard. I am. How are you? Where's the credit? Oh.
Bounty Hunter.
Okay, no. Actually, I should probably put this on this world.
Beginning construction.
So, construction wait for all of complete. These to be done, because these will give me 4, 8, 12, nah, 16, 20. So, this will give me 20 TIE bombers.
Construction complete.
Because this planet has like 2 victories and the orbital cannon. The orbital cannon is what I'm scared of. However, I think we're going to do the mall installation is not done yet. 69%. And I mean the fleet there is really good. So, we are going to take you, and we're going to send to the mall.
Clear for departure.
Ooh, Kuat does indeed have a rebel planet right here. Let's see if I get any data on it. No data. Okay.
Building under construction.
Alright.
Departure vector set.
We're gonna send
IPV reporting.
Tactical battle imminent.
Ah, right. I forgot about this one. Tech is 10% cheaper and faster on this planet. You are a population center, right? Yo. Do I not have enough funds? I do not. Okay, well then.
Building started.
Build that.
Aquitan's crews are ready.
System lost.
Aquitan's.
What are your orders?
It's gonna go with this fleet.
Jumping to sector.
And yep, so Coruscant. Do you have anything producing? No, you're not producing anything right now.
Unit in production.
Give me three more of those. Problem is gonna be the fighters. Hopefully the Gazantes can intercept the fighters for the bombers. I guess in the bombers. Well, I need to draw the victories out. I honestly probably could just do it with this fleet.
Calculating ETA now, sir.
System instead of trying lost. Doing this raid. Also another system somewhere.
IPV reporting.
Yeah. We're going to just use the fleet, because there's three ISDs here, with Vader. Three carriers.
AT-AT ready.
Which got ground reinforcements. Ooh, I'm at fleet cap.
Light cruiser reporting.
Alright.
All hands, secure your stations.
Unit canceled.
Cancel those.
Construction complete.
Cancel those. Yep, here, now I can build all of the big ships. But I have to get Tech 2, so...
IPV reporting.
They have arrived at the mall. Let's get Tech 2. Let's get Tech 1 here. Alright. What do we got here? Pretty good. Our Quintin is gonna go first.
Mission log updated.
Yep, I will do that.
Tactical battle imminent.
Alright, so they have two victories, Golan 2. I'm rather being on Golan 1. And that. So, and they have a ground space turbo laser. Which can really fuck up a Star Destroyer. So, I think we're gonna do is we're gonna use our Quintins in pairs to get
close.
Choose
your reinforcements.
Complying with orders, sir.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Absolutely overwhelm them with fucking bombers. Okay, so.
IPV reporting. Awaiting command. Location confirmed.
Set them all
waiting
up.
Your command.
Here. All the fighters and all the bombers are going to go this way. Hopefully. Like this way around and hit their mobile units. Like the victories.
Yes, sir. At once, Commander.
Bombers okay. Standing by. Bomber squadron reporting.
This way.
Ready for orders. Engines activated.
I think there's defense satellites here.
Our Quintin's crews are ready. With pleasure, sir.
But hopefully they're not laser cannons. I still have plenty of fleet cap to get all my Star Destroyers in. There's the Grey Wolf, the Vengeance, and the Decimator. Devastator. There should be plenty of Gazantes to cancel out any fighter things they might have. Just here's the hoping they don't see my
bombers at the ready.
Entire fucking bomber
receiving
wing.
Orders.
Enemy forces ahead.
Here's a thing here. It's an assault missile launcher. All right.
Light cruiser reporting.
Pause. Alright.
Ready to receive orders.
Acclimator is not paid for. Neither is okay.
Setting up my run.
We're not. What are you firing at? Alright, so that was their first shot. And it nukes that. Okay.
Moving to
so we have time now.
Order confirmed.
We did that.
I call, babe.
All right.
Target the engines. Bombs away.
That activator is dead. Break off.
Take down their shields.
Slab, I got. Brought you guys in. That's one down. Next shield. Rush the entire fleet forward.
Alright,
that's what, every 20 seconds? For the Empire. Going right for the Star Destroyer. Shield held. Vader shields are dying. Vader, get out of sensor range.
Star Destroyer reporting in. Okay. Yes, Commander. Moving to coordinates.
Move up.
Cannons are advancing.
Because he's in the enemy. Target locked. Okay. That's both victories. They get Vader out of sensor range, that means he'll survive. Now I just need to wreck this thing.
Take down their shields.
Please, you don't have any point defense. Do you have any point defense?
The primary target is the shield generator. Awaiting orders. Take down their shields.
Not care about their satellites.
Every shield to sweep the area until they are found.
Never save in tactical battles. What's an awesome thing? Shield, shields are down? There's another shield generator? Where's another shield generator? There it is.
Copy. Bombs deployed.
Intercepted. Ow.
Your command, sir.
Fucking come around and fire. I don't know why you walked past it.
I got one.
I'm on.
Locking up.
Cruiser here. Attacking.
Fucking all units.
We'll scan the area immediately.
Except for you guys.
Roger.
And Vader.
Having difficulty tracking them.
Use any methods necessary.
Everybody else, fuck up this goal. I lose a Star Destroyer, I lose a Star Destroyer.
Stay in formation. TIE's reporting in. Commencing attack run.
Commander, engaging the enemy. Our launch bay is gone.
Not bad. Fighters are absolutely fucking up. I hate that thing.
Destroy the shield generator.
Hyper velocity cannon firing.
It's gonna hit this thing. Yep. They're gonna start for 19,000 credits right there. Gone. That's their goal on.
Coming around.
Frequency open. Setting shield generator as primary target.
All I'm not losing Vader because I really don't feel like fucking going to rescue him.
Orders, sir. Taking fire.
So I really hope this thing's fucking squishy. Here. Plus can's gonna fire. Yep, there it is. It's gonna hit this thing. And the shield's gonna go down. Oh, shield's almost down. Just destroy this guy and fucking hit the engine boost and go this way. Hopefully we'll be out of sensoring for long enough. Why is this thing with so much health? It's a fucking dry dock. A wreck turbo laser placing to snap this thing in two. Die. Thank you. Piss off.
Form up. Confirmed.
What's over here? Their satellite. Only we got is this thing. Two shield generators.
Directing fire on the shield generator.
Interceptor squad reporting.
TIE squadron standing by. Changing course to intercept.
Oh, I had three interceptor squadrons. I didn't need to do that.
Reporting. Evasive maneuvers.
Boost. Boost engines.
Vengeance is ours, men.
Perfect. Didn't have to kill that.
Will sleep soundly tonight.
All right, that was... casualties. Relatively heavy. Fucking ground turbo laser. It's annoying. Okay. Does that mean I'm connected? Am I connected to the north? I am.
Beautiful. Construction complete.
Transmission received.
Transmission received.
Constructing.
I want more of these guys. Let me spy on Commer.
Unit in production.
Alrighty. Commence ground assault.
Invasion commencing.
Ooh, they've been ATTE. I have three ATATs. I have the better version. I'm staring at a Lego one next to me. ATT is really cool.
Advancing.
What's that? That's the ATT down there.
Choose your reinforcements.
Destination set. On my way.
So before
sir,
I started recording, I did auto resolve on the planet, Skeko Minor, I think, which we took last game.
Reporting the arrival of our field commander, sir.
Ready for battle.
Because I didn't feel like sitting through that entire battle again, and I lost a Juggernaut.
We've located the enemy.
Not exactly sure how I lost the Juggernaut. Juggernaut's down. Ooh, there's the asshole that killed our Star Destroyer. Now that thing's kind of mean. Let's go this way. Use the tires, let's scatter him. They have a turbo laser. That's not ideal. There's their headquarters. Going this way? No, Go sit up there.
Awaiting your orders.
Awaiting your orders.
Moving out. Advancing.
Roger that.
There they come. Here they come.
Awaiting orders.
Pew! Oh shit.
Ready. Yes, sir. Squad, move out.
Roger that. Deploying squadron.
Alright, well, if you're gonna fucking walk to it, you're going so slow. Fucking move! Why are you going so slow?
Roger.
AD. Alright.
Reporting. Your orders,
yes, Commander. Acknowledged. Destination set.
I was gonna put the infantry into the AT-AT, but AT-AT decided to come out and say hi. I guess annoy them.
Target acquired.
Target acquired. No. Gentlemen. That'll be a scene right out of Rebels. Let's get a good view first. I don't really have a sound effect. There's a sound effect. Well, they see you down. That's how that battle should have gone. But why? One ATTE versus a... really just annoying the frick out of these guys.
Moving out.
Sacklinger, isn't there? There you go. There you go. Run!
Fall out.
And a bunker turret.
Let's move out.
Hide over here. Alright.
Ready. AT-AT ready. Proceeding to target.
We'll back you up.
I don't know why the AT-AT decided to come all the way down here, but okay. What is this thing? Interesting, it's a land spear with a hawk turret on it.
Taking hit. Engaging in firefight.
Reporting in.
Reporting injury. Reporting castle.
Roger that.
Enemy. Weapon armed. Moving to secondary position.
Warm up. Awaiting your order.
All right, men. Take cover. Got it handled, sir.
Is the bunker turret hitting you?
Requesting support fire.
Almost.
No! No! We need assistance! Heavy losses, sir! Moving number!
Reporting in.
Have our rig down! Man down. Requesting medical. We need medic! They're losing numbers quickly. They're suffering heavy losses. Landing shots on them. Enemy target is crippled.
Yeah, that bunker is firing at you.
I will
shoot back though.
Moving to attack.
Hey, Ties.
Awaiting
good
orders.
Shot.
I copy.
Let's go.
The longest possible
initiate
fucking vector. Turbo laser is gonna really
this
hit
way.
You.
We've sighted them.
Yep, there goes one.
Reporting.
I hate the Pathfinder for this fucking time. Cool, I'm gonna lose an ATT and AT-AT.
Yes, sir. Cannon charged.
AT-AT destroyed.
What are you firing at? Oh my god. Come here. What are you shooting at? You're blowing up civilians. fucking shoot the thing actually shooting at you.
Reinforcements cancelled. Reinforcements cancelled.
Why can't I place it there?
Order acknowledged.
Enemy. Reinforcements cancelled.
We've got it handled, sir.
What is your order?
What are your orders?
Come here.
Engaging enemy. Moving to that position.
As you command. I anticipate no problems.
We'll clear the way for you.
My TIE fighter is just doing laps. He is a bit damaged.
Bombardment available.
You know what?
Bombardment incoming.
Come on, one more hit on that thing. Cool. Explode.
Reporting. Yes, Commander. Walker moving out. As you wish, General.
We'll come back for that. Actually.
Brigade standing by. Rolling out. Charge!
Cool, you're just gonna sit there and not do shit.
Just give me a target.
Give me one of these.
Moving to position. Moving.
Roger that.
What? Space battles, ground battles. Laser down.
AT-AT ready. Attack.
Now, why did you decide everybody to attack? There's no one in the bunker. Stop shooting the bunker.
I got me. Affirmative.
Bombing run available.
Reporting. Initiate attack.
Oh, they're gonna come on the exact same fucking side. What's the fuck? If you're getting flanked by droids.
I anticipate anticipate no difficulty.
Target locked. Following your lead.
Good shooting, men.
They call that a defense.
Armor transport.
Enemy are taking hit.
New coordinates. Moving to fire.
Hey, do me a favor.
Fire.
Remove that one.
Reporting in. Open fire.
I suffered quite a bit of casualty.
Yes, General.
I think I'm going.
It is ours, men. The spirits of our fallen brothers will sleep soundly tonight.
Yeah. Multiple casualties. Alright. Planet was just an asshole. Between space and ground? Jesus.
Planetary control achieved.
I have lost all infantry.
Tactical battle imminent.
Iblis? Warhound Juggernaut. T1A. Alright, let's give this a whirl, I guess. Ah, it's this planet.
Yes, sir.
Where?
I'll handle that, sir.
Ready for order.
Over here.
Heading there now, sir.
Let's go from here.
Soldiers ready, sir.
Nice, thank you. Anti-infantry or anti-vehicle?
Turret constructed.
These guys are really anti-infantry.
Yeah, turret constructed.
To order. On our way.
Weapons ready.
I do have a juggernaut.
Juggernaut ready.
No more infantry, so I can't capture anything back here. It's kind of annoying.
Let's go!
We weren't made for the front line. Well, ooh, they're coming from over here, and they have just a regular juggernaut. So it's not that stupid shielded one that they usually get.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Ready for command.
Come from this way. Thought they'd be coming.
Construction complete.
Okay.
On the move!
Construction complete.
Roger that. Yes, sir. Moving on your mark.
Any build points over here?
There they are! Blast them!
They're already here. Shit.
We need assistance. Engaging target. Heavy losses, sir. Enemy suffering injury. Moving numbers. Have our ranks down.
Base is under attack. Construction complete.
Now, sir.
Construction complete.
Now they're gonna run a circle around me until they die.
Turret constructing.
Ready. Target acquired.
No. No!
Yes, sir. Engaging enemy.
Standing by. On our way.
What do you have on top of your turret?
Turbo
laser.
Fall back. Fall back!
Nothing, no. No, really?
Commencing attack. Armed and ready.
Wow, my juggernaut went down like fucking wet paper. Can you please shoot the thing I'm telling you guys about? Any day now, you can fire your turbo laser. Heavy laser cannons. Two light laser cannons. Two of them. That's bullshit. You do not have only two light laser cannons. You have two, four heavies. I was hoping this puts up more of a fucking fight. Fucking basement over like wet tissue paper.
Turret constructing
a firefight. Warning entering. Warning castle. We can't take this. No. No.
Come on, Sergeant, you got this. You don't have this.
Enemy target is grenade.
Base is under attack.
We've got it handled, sir. Enemies are taking hits.
ATPT ready, sir.
Enemies, suffering injury. Ball ready. They're losing numbers quickly.
Come this way. Come on, you stupid fucking thing. Here are the rebels. Melt them.
Target, we're being eliminated.
Thank you.
I'll handle that, sir.
I want you guys... None of you are fucking not moving.
ATPT reporting.
Melt the infantry.
Preparing for combat. Land his shots on them.
God, you guys are fucking slow.
Enemies are taking hits.
Moving
numbers. Enemy target is crippled. We've got it handled, sir.
Personal transport
enemy
standing by.
Suffering injury. Half our rigs down. Fall back. Fall back. We landed shots on them. We can't take this.
Preparing for combat.
Man down. Requesting medical. We're taking hits.
Yes, Commander.
Unit destroyed.
I'll handle that, sir.
No. No!
Yeah, send the infantry from infantry. Two more infantry killers.
Warning injury. Reporting
yes,
casualty.
Commander. Preparing for combat. I'll handle that, sir. Target will be eliminated.
Any day now. I can't tell if you guys are retarded or just not. I don't know what it's doing. It's like I got wall.
Vengeance, it seems, will not be ours today.
That's not bad.
System lost. Training troops. Recruiting. Training troops. Training soldiers.
Oh, I got TIE Phantoms. Could probably actually send them to... I'll do that.
Construction complete.
What are we doing over here? Well, you got everything I wanted, so that's good.
Construction complete.
That has the two, like, really asshole-y ones. Let's go see what's up here. Could take Trangilla. Yeah, it's two togs. Yep. Alright, let's go push over Trangilla.
Building under construction.
All too easy.
Tactical battle imminent.
Then I'll probably end the episode here.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're gonna slow about it there.
Set coordinates.
Coming around.
Let's go. We'll be there soon. Moving to that area.
Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Just in case, because they are the rebellions, so they do have the option to retreat. Kind of hoping they
use it. Every possible destination upon their last known trajectory.
Deploy the squadrons. Launch all fighters, prepare for combat. The dreadnoughts got out, but I think I pushed it over pretty well. Hopefully, I didn't lose many fighters or Kazatis, because those things are kind of expensive. Ah, what's the one? Alright. I think that's going to end it here. Yep, so they are retreating this way. Actually, let's wait for the probe droid. That's a lot of money coming from this planet.
Ready to go.
You don't have a garrison, do you?
Beginning construction.
You do not. I don't really want to move anyone here. What do we got here? Ooh, that's a decently large fleet. I'm gonna leave the Star Destroyer above Quad.
Construction complete.
Like, that fleet is going to sit there. Just pretty. Alright. I think that's gonna end this episode for now. We've finally connected both sides of the core with the taking of I'm not gonna try and pronounce this planet. The tough nut to crack. And
receiving location.
In the next episode we'll be taking trench. Okay, well apparently that we'll have to go there.
Departure set.
Yeah. So thank you guys all so very much for watching, and I'll see you in the there is
construction over there. Complete.
In the next one. Adios.